Good morning to the best family on YouTube. Fuck, that was not me. Let's try that again, eh? What's up? Yo, what's up guys? It's me. I'm back with the video. Respect. Shout out to YouTube, Comedy Shorts Gamer. I didn't mean to make fun of you or anything. But guys, I'm so sorry for not uploading for a while and on my birthday as well. I did record yesterday, but today's the 9th. Yesterday I was supposed to record like ages ago, but I recorded late. I'm not sure if I want to be with storage. I'm not sure if I'm gonna have enough storage. I better do this clip just in case. I'm making this just in case because I was called, forgot. I've done something to the videos that I made before this one, which means I can't really edit it. So I'm gonna have to delete them videos and I'm gonna have to remake this again. But as you know, 6th of July, it was my 17th birthday, right? So happy birthday to me, yay me, I'm 17, finally legal to drive in the UK. But I need to do all the other stuff for that, insurance, all of that. Anyway, it was my birthday. Send me wishes in the comments below. I'm gonna do a skit. Don't wanna make this too long and all that. We're gonna quickly jump into the skit without doing all the clips that I normally do. So please make sure to like this video. Like this video right now. Because I know you're gonna enjoy this skit. Definitely. Birthday special. Subscribe if you're not done already. Put your notification on. Yes, I'm dead. Wallpaper is ruined. Sorry, forgive me for that, for showing that anyway. Post notifications on, whatever, whichever side it is on, and subscribe, as you do, comment, and I'll see you guys in the next shot when I'm ready to roll. Peace. Oh, yeah, by the way, before we go on to the next part, I just want to say a big shout out to you lot, all subscribers. Thank you all for your big support. I really love you guys, it means a lot to me. And yeah, let's move on to the skit before I can do any skits. Let's go.
Oh my god, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, bro.
Relax. I don't need so much stuff. There's shoes for your watch. You just relax and you can open up gifts and stuff, innit? Oh my god, thank you so much. I'm really not long been at work. Everybody's giving me gifts at work and stuff like that. And I'm just like, I'm so tired. And some days at work you can just get arrested and stuff. Some days it's just too long, man. Today's one of those long days. Thank you so much, bro.
Problem, my G. Oh, isn't it? Obviously it's your birthday, isn't it? But one condition, you got this the same for me on my birthday. Jokes.
Oh, what a long day of work, bro.
Yo fam, I can't believe this. I come back from work and you're lying in bed and yet it's my birthday. Did you remember it's my birthday? Oh wow, I'm never gonna do anything for you on your birthday. You know that? I'm out of here.
Oh yeah, happy birthday, bro.
I literally just came back from work. And it's my birthday, and I had a hard day at work, and yet you're still lying down unenthusiastically saying happy birthday with no gift at all. Oh, fuck you, bro.
Do you want a slap? Is that what you want for your birthday? Is that what you want for your birthday? A slap.
Hey, okay, G, chill out, pal. I'm just saying, innit? You know, it's my birthday.